Hello everyone. Project is deployed in the default environment to enable project managers to quickly get started with creating and managing projects. However, admins may want projects in environments with their own customizations, security settings, data policies, and access control for different business units in their organization. Dataverse admins can achieve this by deploying projects in custom environments created via the Project Platform Admin Center. As you can see, a sales or custom environment has been created here. Access to projects created in this sales org has been limited to just the sales department. To deploy the project app in this custom environment, admins can go into the Dynamics 365 apps from the resources section and install the Microsoft Project Service Core. Once deployed, project managers can choose the sales org environment to create new projects via Power App, which is the low-code platform to create custom business applications. Team members could only access projects in custom environments via the Power App. However, many team members may find the extensive capabilities of the Power App complex and overwhelming. Team members can now access projects in custom environments via the simple interface of Project for the Web App, soon to become part of the new Microsoft Planner Premium Experiences. Check out the announcement at aka.ms/the-new-planner. On the main homepage, users can view recently accessed projects in the Recent tab, along with the source of the project, such as sales or custom environment as in this case. Within this custom environment project, users can leverage all the advanced capabilities available in Project for the Web App, including dependencies with lead and lag, goals, task history, sprints, and more. Additionally, project managers can now also access these projects in Microsoft Teams. This allows all users within your organization who have access to the environment and project to collaborate seamlessly using the rich collaboration features natively available in Teams. With this integration, you can easily request updates even from Microsoft 365 team members to whom tasks are assigned and stay on top of the project all within a single platform. Whether you are a portfolio manager, an enterprise project manager, or a team member, you can all work on projects created in default or a custom environment using the interface of your choice. Thanks for watching the video.